Anidio. Anidio. Every hour. I need thee, oh, bless me now, my Savior. Lord, I come to you. I need thee, oh, I need thee. Every hour, I need thee. Come on and bless me now, my Savior. Lord, I come to you. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Blessed be the name of the Lord. Thank you, Father God, for another day in the land of the living. Another day that you have given me the right and every wrong with you, Lord. Father God, I ask that you look down on me right now. And if I've done anything, Lord, anything. Never want to start my prayer without repentance. Please, Lord, forgive me right now. And if I did anything wrong, maybe it's something I thought, or maybe I treated somebody wrong, or just, you know, it can be anything, Lord. Any unknown sin, any willing sin, please forgive me, Lord. And come on in right now and help me do better, oh God. Help me today, Lord, to go a little higher in you. Please, Jesus, wash my eyes and wash my hands, Lord. Wash my heart, thy word, Lord. Have I hidden in my heart that I might not sin against thee, O God? Thy word is a lamp unto my feet, a light unto my pathway, O God. As I start my day, O God, protect me from that mean man, that mean woman, that knife, that bullet, that gang member, that rapist, that murderer, that danger seen and unseen. You see where the enemy lurking at today in my life, Lord. Turn his tricks and plans around on him, O God. Don't let it work in my life today, Lord. You see that car accident, that bus accident, that train accident. Please, Jesus, don't let it happen in my life today. Bind up death. I bind up death today over me, O God. I bind it up, O God. Take away a lying spirit, a cussing spirit, drinking and smoking spirit, O God. Now, I want to be purified, Lord. I want to be Holy Ghost filled, fire baptized. Take me a little higher today in your word, Lord. Take me a little higher today in your joy, Lord. Now, your peace, Lord. Please, oh God. Please, Jesus. And I just thank you. And I honor you. And I praise you. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. Thank you, Lord. Now, I just wanted to share this with you guys and let you know. Don't leave out the house today without spending, if not a lot, spend a little bit of time with the Lord. You don't know when your time is up. You don't know when it's your time. Today can be your day. Believe me, today can be your day. I don't want it to be your day. But life and that's in God's hand, life and death. So thank God for waking you up this morning. So many people didn't wake up this morning. But he woke you up, started you on your way, blood running warm in your body, activities of your limbs, in the name of Jesus. So I just started doing these videos because people are reaching out to me and they want to know how to pray and how to spend time with God. So I don't care about being seen. This ain't about that with me. It's about souls. So spend some time with God today. Please, please. If you smoking and you drinking, spend time with God while you smoking and drinking and ask him to help you. But only if you tired. If you're not tired of smoking and drinking, he's not going to deliver. Because God is not a rapist. He's not going to bust in and intervene. It's a choice thing. See, I was tired of smoking and drinking. Even the time when I was drinking and smoking, I was talking to God. I was like, Lord, take this away. I felt my chest hurt and I felt deaf. I felt airy. I was like, smoking was making my chest hurt. I was like, oh no, Lord. This demon trying to take away my gift. My gift of what? Flowing. I don't call it rapping. But take away my gift God gave me, which is music. If I can't minister on the mic, a phone, if I can't tell somebody, don't be discouraged, be encouraged, oh, don't you worry, God surely make a way, then what good am I? Because he gave me the gift to make music. So the devil's trying to steal that from me. I felt it. I felt the smoke on my chest. I'm like, yo, this is crazy. So if you tired today, if you tired of smoking and drinking, if you tired of these things, give it to Jesus. He'll take it away. But you got to be tired of it. Trust me. Trust me. Or better yet, trust God. Amen. God bless you. Remember, don't leave out the house without just giving them a wave. Wave your hand. Give them a praise wave. Say, I love you, Lord. It don't take a lot. Start off little. I'm not expecting you. God is not expecting you to start big or do it like me. You find your own unique way in God. But listen to me. God is real. Please spend time with God. Don't you see all the stuff that's going on in the world? Stuff is coming to an end. Come on, my sister. Come on, my brother. We got to leave this wickedness stuff alone. This wicked music. Oh, Lord, how I'm getting on this. I know this ain't for everybody, but it's for somebody. You know? Leave all that stuff alone. We got our children shaking our butts to Beyonce, and we know Beyonce's a witch. We got our children shaking our butts to all this type of music. No, it's time to sit down and teach your kids about the Lord. Bring them out the rain, because it's about the rain. And I ain't talking about no physical rain, neither. It's about the rain. Amen? Amen. God bless you. God bless you. I know I get turned up. Why? Because I hate the devil. And I know he hate me. It's an understanding there. So y'all be blessed and not stressed. Be encouraged. Don't be discouraged. You know? Keep on going. Lord, lead the way. You know? Let God direct your path today. Come on. Come on. Give God some type of props. Don't just run out the house like that. I'm begging you. I'm begging you. Spend time with God. Today can be your last day. Or an accident could happen. And God can block you from the accident. Why? Because you took the time to reverence him first in the morning. Yeah.